Hey guys, it's Jennifer, and today I'm going to be doing a video for you guys. I'm going to be doing a fall Q&A since fall is this week. More than 2 days, and on Instagram, and you guys asked quite a lot, so I'm here to answer them for you guys. And I'm sorry this video was kind of late. I just wanted to throw that in because I am super late on this video. It's almost 2 weeks already, and I didn't even get a video up. It's because I'm always out of focus, and I just got so angry. It started into this video. So yeah, let's just get started. First question is, do you love Aaliyah? And this is from my friend Aaliyah. Love you lots. Your best friends. Really, really close friends. I have like that one best friend where we always hang out with each other. I don't close friends. I don't know. I'm not gonna even answer this question. The squad make you happy. You guys do. If you guys are watching this, you know who you are. You also miss people ever. Sweaters in the fall. And this is from Yas Gia. I don't wear like the really thick and like hoodie jackets and stuff like that. I just wear like really light thin sweaters or cardigans. This is kind of really hot here where I live. She said, what is your goals to do in the fall? My goal this fall is to make more videos for you guys, more fall videos, try to get 2 videos up a week. Next question is from Allie. What's your favorite thing to do in the fall? My favorite thing to do in the fall is Netflix and hot chocolate. And Netflix is all year round. I love most about Halloween. Haunted houses, even though I've only been to one and I almost broke my arm. Cheating, because you get free candy. Next question is, do you want to dress up as Halloween, or what are you thinking to wear for Halloween? Ariana Grande, queen, she slaves life, like goals. So yeah, I'm probably gonna be her. I'm the weirdest pumpkin spice thing that you ever tried or used. And I tried the pumpkin latte or whatever, pumpkin spice latte, and it wasn't really good. It just tasted like plain old coffee. Also asked, will you do a Halloween series? I probably will. Looks at Halloween, DIYs, and stuff like that. Costume DIYs, tuned. Where's the best place you've been? Florida. There are like ones, but I traveled like the whole state, like city in the state. The place would probably be like Miami and Orlando, and that is also in Florida. World, and it was just so magical and pretty. I would probably like to go back there. You do a heatless curls video. Have done one, and I got a lot of views on it and a lot of thumbs up and good comments from you guys. And I'll leave it down in the description. What's your weirdest habits? My weirdest habit is just myself, because I'm really weird. I have no weird habits. I am just a weird person already, so yeah. Your favorite midnight snack? Whatever I find in the fridge. Whatever I see, I will eat it. So that was it for this video. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and also you guys go check out my last video, which is a giveaway, and it's ending in 1 week. Check out that giveaway and follow me on my social links, all that stuff, and I will see you guys next time. So bye. Well, you don't want it anymore, but you tell me to go, what do you mean?